state or data is at the core of Jetpack Compose. Why? Because Jetpack Compose actually turns data or state into user interface. Therefore, we need to have the knowledge, the minimum required knowledge of how Jetpack Compose handles state and data and how it turns them into user interface. So, in this section, we will talk about state in Jetpack Compose, and I will show you the different techniques that Jetpack Compose uses to manage application state.